Hi, Sadie dog. You're a good doggy. It's Uncle Matt's backyard. He's got crazy plants everywhere. Awesome. Hard to see with the sun there.
Uncle Matt collects patches. And he has a lot. A lot. Patches. Look at this patch. That one looks like Uncle Matt. Just way too many. So many patches. And over here. Oh, there's more. Patches everywhere. He'll give me one. Oh, the Kraken. No, he won't give me one because he doesn't have enough, right? That one. Arcturus. Enjoy your stay. Evie collects butterflies. She has a lot. Okay, let me shut this door. Maybe it'll be easier to see because there won't be a reflection. Oh, that's better. Butterflies. So many different kinds. Crazy tropical. Hey, look at these. They're gigantic. That's not even all of them. That's not even like half. Because they're like everywhere. On the walls. Whoa. Here, there's some more. There's another one. There's another one. Another one. Butterflies. Oh, giant butterfly. Look how big this butterfly is. It's crazy. It's bigger than my hand. Trip. I love it. Stadium High School. Tacoma, Washington. Pretty cool. No idea what that is. These bricks below me are all wrecked. Pretty cool, huh? There's a stadium. There's a school. That's where I went to high school. Back in the ferry line. With a big dog. Hey, big doggy. Just going back to mom and dad's. Hang out. Today's Monday. Alright, back at the home front. Awesome, made it back here. That was an epic trip to the coast. And my mom's garden is awesome. Welcome, I like that sign. It's a nice little place to sit, a nice view. The zucchini bread is so good. Zucchini bread. Alright, it's kind of hard to see. There's more mountains over there, but there's trees. So, past this British flag, right here, that's the Olympic Mountains. We were on the other side of that, on the coast. Come on, camera. And when the sun sets, it goes right behind those mountains. It's pretty neat. Raspberries are so good. Look at those giant raspberry bushes. Thanks, Mom, for sharing your raspberries.
You're welcome, sweetie.
Oh, salmon on the grill. It looks so good.
From Vancouver, Canada. Vancouver Island, Canada.
Nice. Fresh.
I remember catching that one.
Oh, you caught this in Vancouver, Canada.
He was a fighter.
Nice. He doesn't have a clue who caught.
I love that. Oh, yeah, dinner time. Let's
what
eat.
Is this?
Okay, this is the leftover pie crust after the pie's done that you cut off, and then you roll it out, and I put in, today I put in wild blueberry jam on the bottom. It's that French jam. Boom, boom.
Oh, yeah. I have that.
Like. Okay, so it's this guy. We put wild blueberry, and then I put a half of a fresh peach, and then dollops of butter in there, and just fold it up. And
so good. It's better than pie. I ate all the rest of this, and I didn't take a video, but it was very delicious. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome, sweetie.
I'm not sure what day it is on my trip. I think it's 13. But today's Monday. It's the end of the day. Beautiful sunset. It's the 10th of August. America.